Oh, who did I get? Who did I get? Who did I get?
A Rube track slasher.
Let's do it though. I'm gonna get in this gut. I take him in the gut.
Sisunu no mi.
Fucking love being this Japanese voice. So fucking tough. And of course, Candy comes in with that. Man, I don't know how to cross up in this game. No. I wonder, why do you do it twice? I do it just to catch people because I don't expect the first one to hit. Jump throw. You could have thrown him right there, though, and then you started walking back.
I thought he was gonna wake up uppercut. That's why I did it. Oh my gosh. This dude.
No. Oh, wow.
God damn it. Okay,
he shut me down now. I have no idea what to do. You just gotta play a little patient. It's like, get in the mix. But not like that. Oh, he didn't punish the seed. Oh, if you land that, the E skill, you can do down the punch. Cannon didn't punish. You're too far from me. Like, once this dude anti-aired me once, I had no idea what to do. Because that means that he knows how to anti-air, and I don't know how to get past that. I'm at a position...
I used to be like that, where I only know how to... The only way I knew how to get in is jump.
Well, it's not that, it's just that with her, there seems like there it's hard to approach in other ways. Because he's just chunking fireballs at me, too. So jumping is my only real option.
No, you got B-skill, can go through it. And then you can just walk.
And you gotta answer your name too. For the E moves. That was actually sweet. That's good. Now is when you want to start doing, yeah, close it up and then oh, you didn't have the beating. Ooh. Fireballs. What are you trying to do right there?
Roundhouse doesn't do what I think it does.
What did you think?
I honestly, whenever I do her roundhouse, I'm thinking of like everybody else's roundhouse that has like, a bug to it. But hers is like literally just some weird ass motion in there.
But hers is good for her roundhouse is her crush counter. Like beginner thing.
You want to close enough for him to want to help with him. If you have Lucan's super.
I'm trying to keep my head of those.
What did you press in the pin? I pressed light kick. Oh, I think we used that kick in the air. I think in the air?
I just think for you, it's just a bad matchup for the
There is
like
not a
personal matchup.
That is my worst matchup. Is that in Soul Calibur, I said, fuck the way you play. I didn't let people do anything. And that in this game, I'm forced to make people, like, play. Like,
I have to
respect them, and that's what I think.
Because it's 2D, that's why. I think in Soul Calibur, it was a bit easier to disrespect people because it's easier to dodge stuff. You just knew you can duck.
Not only that, because I also knew every matchup in that game. I knew everybody's moves and what they look like and how they started. Which is really, really freaking weird, because I can't do that in this game at all. To me, everything looks the same. Like, that's why, like, whenever we played 4 and you would play Ryu, you would throw a button out when you're throwing a fireball, and I'll jump, and then you end up throwing a fireball at me. That's a match that. This is actually a character I haven't seen very often online. As a
video. Yeah. Yeah. Walking down there, buddy.
But he just fisted your buffalo.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh.
Ooh,
I tried to jump.
He gave me that Russian yay. That came out wrong.
That totally sounded wrong.
He gave you the head. That Russian.
Oh!
I tried to do it.
I can't jump!
He gave you that headbutt again!
Damn it, why am I like, it's like instinct to try to jump away from the geek.
I said that to my ball.
Oh. She's gonna be like, what?
You know what's funny is I think, like, honestly, it has.
Round one.
Like. I've been using this for about maybe 3 weeks now and I haven't reloaded it. It's addicting stuff.
Dude, I can't do anything after that.
Did you finally meet your match with your Necalli? You struck fear into people with this character. This dude's like.
You can't do that with these guys.
Doesn't care about your adversaries. He's just waiting for you. Ooh, maybe those double boots in that. Oh my goodness!
I can't even like anti-air him.
This dude's like showing you the Russian.
I think this one's a bad match because I probably don't got any fireball energy.
He's got zone that one zone right there. That's about it. That's not enough to help him. Good. Not only that, this dude's grounded. I haven't really seen him jump either.
He jumped a few times. It's kind of scary playing against these two. That's why I like playing them. Oh.
God, hit me. Good, you're getting him. Like he tried to SPD right there and failed.
It looked like he didn't know what to do. But maybe, but if he SPD. Dude, look at how Necalli just picks him up.
Like he one barely, hand, like, can barely see him though.
He's like barely moving. Yeah.
Damn, see, look, it took 95 from it.
That's why those higher level people are like, nope, I ain't playing that again.
He doesn't want to keep the butt back.
No. He doesn't want to lose those points again.
Why does it say keep the okay. Why does it say keep the internet open? Like the internet's gonna be closed.
Oh, it's probably for that stupid bill that happened like a while back. I don't know. Like, I really don't know much about like the internet clauses or anything like that.
You guys think it's a smart style. Round one. Fight.
Check this out.
Oh, the cheese!
Yeah.
Oh, that cheese!
The mad cheese.
Is he gonna jump again? Staying in the form, son.
Damn, bro.
Fuck the losers. Be back in the form. There
you go.
Damn.
You win.
Oh, I didn't notice Rashid's beard was like doing that.
He's got like some laggy shit going on.
Round one.
Oh, is that gonna alt tab me?
I don't think that works anymore. I don't think that is viable thing you can do with the PC version.
Damn, stunned him.
Scratch him.
I can't get B meter in this.
That was clean.
Damn, son.
That actually looked very disrespectful on your part.
Yeah,
you're like just doing it.
That's all I was doing.
Just throwing your tantrums and shit. Throwing up this.
Yeah, throwing mad tantrums.
throwing mad tantrums. You beat a rookie, though.
I know.
Don't you feel bad, though, for beating rookies?
Yeah, I didn't really want to play him anymore.
I got mad screezies in the peasies. I got mad stone easies in my liver easies. Dude, I hear that shit hurts, though.
Liver stones? Tommy?
Fuck you, Tommy. Nah, it's cool. I don't know how you play. You probably play.
Probably really, like, heavy buttons pressing.
Tommy, do you know what... Do you want a ham sandwich? Because I feel like you're going to give me one and I don't want it.
That's why you gotta give him the bananas and the soda cans to go with this sandwich.
I honestly still don't know how to utilize those correctly. We'll give him a can.
If that hits him, you can do your like medium punch follow-up into like headbutt or something.
Oh, what? That works.
I don't know. I don't think that's safe. He was mashing up. Up the pole, okay?
Man, this is just...
He's just holding up.
Man, they only make you hold up.
And you can also cancel that in the super kills.
Damn,
this guy is stupid.
Tommy was trying to give me a ham sandwich. Birdie could use that sandwich though.
Birdie eats everything.
You done for
it. Oh, don't forget your forward hard push.
Oh yeah,
that's a good move.
Okay. Oh, that was not the right move. Ring around the rosy. Do it again.
Damn, the button
backhanded 3 times. I got flank 2. Man, this dude's just doing it.
This dude's holding up and then just doing charges.
I bet this is a little kid just pressing buttons.
Yeah, before,
like, he just knows the motions and he's just holding it. Because notice how little this dude blocks it. Stop it. Quit being stupid. I said stop being stupid.
Oh, you did too.
I wasn't expecting him to jump at first. Stop being stupid.
That time you should have done it like way earlier. Yep.
I can. You know what's funny? I want to steal this dude's clothes.
Do it.
I'm gonna play this.
You win.
Because this dude's kind of getting on my nerves.
Yeah, it's annoying watching this guy play. Just hold up and then do uppercuts. That's all he does when he's close. When he's far, he throws fireballs and then he does a hard proxy when he's close to him, just to hold up and do uppercuts. And
it's people like this.
Also,
like,
whenever.
Just do quick.
I was gonna say, whenever you block an uppercut, when they land, if you do hard kick, that does a crush.
Oh, does it?
Crush counter. So you could do hard kick and then medium punch in the head, but just for the extra damage.